Hey everyone, it's Yudi again, here with another video. This time I have Dairy Queen, and I've been craving chicken strips, and I haven't had chicken strips in the longest time, and last night I dreamt about chicken strips, and I was like, mama gotta have them. Anyways, I wasn't sure if I wanted to make this video because I already know there's people out there, you know, there's always going to be people, you know, criticizing and being like, ain't you supposed to be eating healthy? And I was like, maybe I shouldn't do it, but then I remembered, I'm beauty, bitches. I don't give a fuck. So anyways, yeah, we're going to do this. But mainly what I've been craving is this, the gravy. I don't know why. I'm not pregnant. But anyways, so it's just, oops, what's this? The receipt. It's just chicken strips. It's a 4-piece and some fries. My kids and my husband are already eating over there, so yeah. But yeah, still the weekend, so why not enjoy? So anyways, yeah, I'm gonna get started on my little chicken strip. It really does feel good to be back. I miss making videos just by myself when I'm talking with you guys, you know. I don't gotta worry about translating and all that good stuff. So anywho, but yeah. So in my last video, somebody did ask me if all my videos were gonna be about me talking about eating healthy and all that. And no, it's not gonna be about that. The only reason why I've been talking about them in the last two videos that I've been on is because a lot of people do request me doing a video talking about my weight loss and doing an update. So as long as my people keep requesting, I'm gonna try to please my people, you know what I mean? So that's why I keep talking about it, because I get messages on Snapchat, on Instagram, saying, Yudi, can you please do an update? You know, we want to know how you're doing, how's your weight loss going. And obviously, I make videos for my subscribers, and if that's what my subscribers want to see, that's what I'm gonna make, you know. Mira la que no comía pan. But yeah, I didn't get nothing to drink. Can you guys see this? It's on top of my. This is empty. I have a new one over here. Oh yeah, I got barbecue sauce. So, let's talk. Let's talk one on one. Let me know what you guys want to see on this channel. I know you guys, it's about food, obviously, but if you guys have any requests, just let mama know down below, because you know I'll tell Cesar, hey, they want to see you eat this. It's so funny. This morning, freaking thunder woke my fat ass up. Like, I was sleeping and I kept hearing like, and I'm like, what the hell? I'm like, who the hell's outside making all that noise? So I went outside to see, and it was thunder. But then it starts raining. So what do? I go sit outside and enjoy the view. I love it when it rains. Especially here, you can hear the rain in the mobile home because it's like metal, so it's like really loud. I woke up my kids, wake up, it's raining outside, let's go see. So then they get up and they go out and they put on their jackets. I'm like, all right, don't exaggerate, it ain't that cold, you know. It's still like 90 degrees right now, so. Whew. But yeah, a lot of people ask me about Oreo. Like, how come I didn't take them on my vacay? And I explained it in one of my Spanish vlogs, but the reason why I didn't take Oreo is because Oreo right now is at a stage where he wants to pee on everything, like marking his territory all over the place. Not here anymore, because he already knows this is our house. But we went camping a few weeks ago, and this furball peed all over my freaking tent, my bed, on my chancla, my sandal. He peed on my sister-in-law. Like, she was sitting down on the floor, and he just goes, lifts up his little leg and pees on her back. So I was like, yeah, you know, my brother just bought this house. I'm not going to take him and have him pee all over their new house. You know what I mean? And well, Vader is a puppy, And Oreo can take care of himself. You know, my dad was here. He stayed with my dad. My dad fed him and kept him inside because it was really hot outside. I didn't want him to be outside either, so. Oreo can't take care of himself, and my dad works, so he can't take care of Vader. You know, he's a puppy. I'm trying to housebreak him, so he sleeps in his, what is it called? A kennel or a cage? I don't know what you call him. Jaula. And, right now he's sleeping on the floor, but because I'm watching him, I don't let him roam around the house because he will have an accident or two. Like, he's still not fully potty trained or housebroken. Potty trained. So, yeah, that's what's going on with Oreo. And as far as my sister, I don't know. My sister's doing really good. I don't know if we'll do videos again. It's really up to her. If she still wants to do videos, we'll do videos because I know you guys really like her, so. She started working for a while, and that's why she hasn't uploaded. Like, she has her own, like, YouTube channel and everything, but she wouldn't upload because she's been working. But I do have a lot of people that ask me about her, like, how's Lucy doing? So, right now she's at the lake. Excuse me, she didn't invite me. Just kidding. She invited me, but my husband worked today, and I was like, nah, I don't want to go. Oh yeah, I forgot about you guys. But yeah, so hopefully I can upload more on this channel. I plan on doing a lot of home cooked meals for this channel. Here where I live, it's a really small town. We don't have a lot of restaurants, like I've mentioned before. Like, we don't have an IHOP, we don't have a Chick-fil-A, and like, those are places that I like. Okay, I'm lying. I've only been to Chick-fil-A just once, but still, I loved it. You know, I wish we had one here, but they're opening. Oh, Five Guys. Every time I see somebody eat Five Guys, I'm like, but they're building an IHOP. They're making an IHOP and they're opening a Five Guys. So I was so excited. And I'm like, even though I eat like two bites of the patty, I don't care. I want to try it. I'm so excited to make a video, you know, so that Cesar can come out on it too. Because Cesar loves his double cheeseburgers. You know what I mean? You know? But, yeah. So we didn't have internet for a while. So I wouldn't upload or anything. Like on either channel, it would take me forever to upload. But now that I have internet, like now I can upload my videos and talk to you guys. Even if it's like a 10-minute video, you know, a lot of you'd say, I don't give a beep what you eat. You could be drinking a protein shake. You could be eating a salad. Like, they don't care. Like, a lot of you guys don't care what I eat. And that is a true subscriber right there. Like, that makes me feel good because I'm like, wow, they really like me because, you know, they say I can drink a cup of water as long as I'm telling or talking to you guys are okay with it. So, and some of them are like, no. But like I said, if you like me, ew, I have like gravy all over my freaking shirt. If you guys like me, you know, I appreciate it, and my real supporters will stay no matter what. And I've noticed that I lose some supporters. I've noticed that when I upload a video, I'll lose, like, yesterday I lost 10 subscribers, like that. Went down, and I was like,
goodbye, Felicia.
I was like, hey, they must not like that I don't eat a lot or something, but like I said, it doesn't matter. I'm still almost at 8K, almost 8,000 subscribers, and I cannot believe it. Like, every day I see new subscribers, and I'm like, even though I don't upload, I am surprised, you know, but I guess they've watched my old videos and they like me, so. That's nice. Thank you. But yeah, like I said, I do plan on making home-cooked meals, a lot of home-cooked meals. You guys name it, I'll make it. Me and Cesar can make a video. And, you know, get the show on the road. Especially because my kitchen. Okay, I did a house tour in Spanish. And I need to do one in my English channel. I need to start uploading my English channel. I know, I'm sorry I left a lot of you hanging. Came back all been gone for a while, now I'm back with the jump off. And your girl still didn't come back for real, because I still didn't make any videos. So, like I said, I'm alone now with my kids. Got my internet on. I'm gonna start making videos, because I love making videos. Like, I love making videos. And even though I haven't uploaded like I used to, well, here you all know the reason why. In my Spanish one, I was living with people that I couldn't really record, you know. Especially now that a lot of my family are telling me, well, they didn't tell me. They told my sister to tell me that they don't want to be recorded anymore. You know, when I go to their parties and stuff, like, they don't want me to record. So I was like, oh, okay. I mean, I wasn't even recording you guys, but I mean, okay. But, you know, it's understandable. I don't want to be recorded and put on YouTube if I don't know if I look skinny in that clip or not. You know what I mean? I'm just playing. Oh, no more bread for me. Let me just try a little bit of this chicken strip. When we went to Washington, I went to Popeyes. I was like, oh my God. We don't have a Popeyes here. I've only had Popeyes, well, now twice. Once in my life, and that was in LA, and I was like, I think I like their chicken better than KFC, but KFC's coleslaw and mashed potato is still better than Popeyes. Anyways, so then we went to get Popeyes, and I told my husband, let's make a video of Popeyes, you know. We're like, all right. Then we got home, and I was like, more to my brother's house. And I was like, yeah, that's not going to happen. Let's just eat. Because we were so hungry, and we just wanted to get there and eat and not worry about setting up and all this stuff. So, yeah. Love that chicken from Popeyes. But, yeah, I wish we had a Popeyes here, but we don't. Anyways, that's it for this video. Let me know. Like, give me your honest opinion. Like, are these type of videos okay, even though I just, like, eat a little bit, but as long as I'm talking to you? Because, like, is that what you guys want? Or do you guys want the longer video with Cesar where he's eating, like, a whole bunch of food and stuff? Well, not a whole bunch, but what he normally would eat? Like, I don't know. Let me know. You know, I'm trying this out and see if you guys like that I'm doing my videos alone like I used to. Like, a mixture of both. I want to do a mixture of both because I love talking to you guys, saying story times and all that stuff. So, yeah, just let me know in the comments down below. Thank you again for being here, and I hope if you're new to my channel, you can subscribe and let me know, hey girl, I'm new. Questions, like I said, leave them in the comments and I will try to answer them. Maybe do a Q&A here soon because I haven't done one in a while, and I know a lot of you got a lot of questions. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.